This video will serve as an introduction to the 820MO organ bath system. We will take a look at the interface, the chambers, the accessories that come with the system, and how they all fit together. The 820MO is a compact, reliable, and consistent organ bath system. It has been redesigned with updated features and capabilities from an existing system. You can easily swap mounts for either rings or muscle strips, or even have them side by side. The micrometer allows for smooth and accurate tissue adjustments. The small footprint is significantly less than your traditional organ bath, and the durability stands up to daily use and provides consistent results between experiments. We will start with the interface. The interface will provide heating for your chambers, as well as vacuum and gas bubbling in your chambers. The interface will also collect and export the force data from your experiments to your data acquisition system. The touchscreen on the interface will allow you to see the forces in your chambers. You can also zero these forces, turn on heat, perform a force calibration, or take a pH reading if the probe is equipped, as well as other functions. The screen is liquid resistant, although you should wipe up any spill as soon as you can, as well as make sure to only use your fingers and not pens or lab tools. The buttons on front allow you to empty the baths in any chambers or use the all function to empty every chamber. The back of the interface has all the connections to fully utilize the system. Each channel will have a connection for a transducer, as well as a needle valve to control the amount of bubbling in each chamber. You have your connection for the power source, as well as your power switch. This is your connection for the vacuum source. You have a port to connect to a gas tank for bubbling your chambers. The RX and TX lights will show data communication. You have a port for a USB cable, which will allow you to send your data to a data acquisition software. Or you could use the four BNC outputs to send your data to an analog to digital converter. There is a connection for an optional pH probe. There is a connection for an RS-232, but this will only be used for factory diagnostic testing. There is a connection for a temperature probe to monitor the temperatures in your chambers. And finally, a ground connection to help eliminate any electrical noise. The 820MO chambers can easily be removed from the interface and taken to a dissection microscope in order to facilitate tissue mounting. In the tissue chamber itself, there are two mounts, one connected to a micrometer that allows you to easily and accurately adjust the tissue length, while the second side is attached to a force transducer, which will give very accurate readings of the forces generated by your tissues. You must be careful with the force transducer, as this is the most sensitive part of the chamber. The 820MO chambers can easily be removed from the interface and taken to a dissection microscope to facilitate tissue mounting. In the chamber themselves, there are two mounts. One mount is attached to a micropositioner or a micrometer, which allows for smooth and accurate tissue adjustment. The second side is connected to a force transducer, which will register the forces generated from your tissues during the experiment. The force transducer is the most sensitive part of the system and must be handled with care. There are a number of accessories that come with your system. These include a power supply for your organ bath, an organ bath cover to cover the system when not in use, a force calibration kit, an extra set of mounts, either pins or clamps, depending on what came equipped with your system, a temperature probe to monitor the temperatures in your chambers, four chamber covers to help keep the environment consistent in your chambers, two kinds of grease, one for maintaining the linear slides and one for protecting the force transducers, extra screws and screwdrivers, two Allen keys for either changing the mounts or replacing the transducer, And lastly, a USB stick with software license information, user guide, and manual. For more information on the 820MO system, please refer to the DMT website or additional resource videos.